Samantala, mga kapamilya, narito po ang ilang bahagi ng mga reviews na ibinigay po kay Liza at Ken based on the performance sa pelikulang Alone Together. Narito po mula kay Pablo Tarima ng Philippine Star, kaibigang Pablo. Sabi niya na, I quote, "You see a different Liza in the role that she has immersed into with quiet but smoldering result. The eyes speak a lot. This is Liza at her best without turning to the Kilig Factor as her savior. She invests her role with quiet intensity." Samantala, narito naman ang sinabi ng ating kaibigang Rito Asilo ng Philippine Daily Inquirer on Ken's performance. I quote, "Enrique's growth evincing performance here is his most textured to date. We feel him going through the emotional ringer and turning what used to be shallow into something palpably significant." End of quote. Maraming salamat. Ano kaya ang reaksyon ni Ken at saka ni Liza sa napakagagandang reviews na nakuha ng pelikulang Alone Together? Malalaman ho natin mamaya dahil bisita natin sila dito sa TWBA. But first, panoorin ho natin ito.
Not alone in success and together in giving thanks. Dahil mahigit sa 300 million pesos na ang kinita ng Alone Together sa takilya. Buong mundo nakaka-relate at apektado sa kwento ni Natin at Raph. Kaya naman, they're back together. Liz Ken, nasa TWBA hot seat tonight.
Thank you. Ken, Liza, welcome to the program.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
So proud of you. Kanina sa umpisa ng ating palabas, sa Tonight Boya Bunda, binasa ko yung reviews ng ating mga kaibigan po, si Pablo Tarima ng Philippine Star, at ang editor po, entertainment editor ng Philippine Daily Inquirer, Rito Asilo. Ano ang reaksyon?
We're really touched. We're just very overwhelmed and happy because we all worked so hard for the film. And it's nice to know that appreciate all our hard work, our efforts to give them the best movie we could possibly give.
Both of you delivered sterling performances. Paboritong eksena?
I like the ingat ka scene.
Ako din.
I like that ingat ka when she said that hintayin kita at mahal na mahal kita.
Sakit nun.
Sa part
sakit
niya.
Nun? Mm-hmm. How'd you guys do it?
Actually, it wasn't even planned, yung ingat ka. Mm-hmm. It wasn't even in the script.
It was not?
It wasn't. After a few takes, parang we were just
Experimenting,
you know, and then I think that's the one that we kind of liked.
So ang
we kinda
sakit ng eksena.
Yeah.
Ikaw, Liza, your favorite?
Our breakup scene in New York, where I tell him, tama na.
Duwag sa'yo, matapang sa'yo.
Yung duwag sa'yo, matapang sa'yo.
Tonight, with